Namaste. Family services has three dimensions. First one is to empower and awareness to families through seminars and workshops of relevant subjects. The second one is to maintain health and well-being through yoga activities. With such programs, many individuals have got the benefit of a chronic diabetes and stress. The third is to help the families during emergency situations and unforeseen adverse circumstances. This part of Sewa Family Services is conducted by our case managers and volunteers from Sewa at large.
Sewa serves,
cares,
loves,
shares.
Together, we are there for you. We are case management team of Sewa Family Services.
Today, we, the Family Services of Sewa International Houston, are sharing an inspiring story of a couple who just went through a huge medical crisis to introduce Sandeep and Vaishali Bhalerao.
So basically on October 29th morning, all of a sudden around 6:45, I heard the heavy breathing noise from his bedroom. So me and my son ran to the bed and we saw that he is breathing heavily. His tongue is rolled inside and basically his eyes were going up. So all of a sudden, my son told him to call 911 emergency number, and basically we called. The lady was telling me to give the CPR. I was trying to give the CPR, and like after 10 or 12 minutes, EMS people reached here. They started giving him CPR and they took him to the hospital. So when I reached to the hospital, meanwhile Sandeep lost his breathing. He did not breathe almost like 45 minutes, due to which like he had the anoxic brain injury. When I reached to the hospital, they told me like he's having the two blocks and they put the stain, and they told me due to this anoxic brain injury, basically it seems like his organs start getting it will start failing, so probably we have to introduce that induced coma. There is a lot of injury on his brain, so probably that forced me to take a decision. A doctor asked me one question. I mean, like, is your husband wants to live the quality life if with this all injuries and all, what quality life he'll have? And then like I asked myself that question, and I put myself in that situation and thinking that what Sandeep would have taken the decision for me. And I thought like 4 or 5 days is not enough. I can't take that decision that early. So I thought I should wait for some time. From the Sewa team, they helped me a lot to struggle with my decision. Even though my family was not here to support me, they did not utter a simple any question, and basically they stand with me in all this situation. Okay. Basically all the doctor visits, like someone from the Sewa team, they were there. Like whenever I was feeling emotionally weak, there were the people with whom I can call and talk. There were a lot of challenges happen in this like 7-8 months time, and every time like I was having one answer for all this question, I had to go back and talk to the Sewa team, discuss the that issue or the problem, and I was getting the answer back from them. Every situation there was a solution. Mm-hmm. So in that, this 7 to 9 months time, like they helped me a lot for each and everything. It's including the starting from the day one, where they were supporting me, staying with the Sandeep in the acute care. They made the Google Sheets, providing the food, like after that, transportation and everything. I mean, I'm not having the words for a Sewa team.
Namaste, I'm Sandeep Bhalerao. Join Sewa to make a difference in life like mine.